We have returned. We have returned with me and my loyal companion, the bird. I guess, in retrospect, I could have just taken my portal back. But we didn't. Back to our will not attack. And you may ask yourself, well, Stoic, if you're not going to attack, why does the A button have a sword on it? Well, because unfortunately, the bird don't like to shoot doors. So we're going to call that button the door opening button. Or the crate opening button. It does pretty good with most crates, but sometimes it won't shoot the crates either. Actually, I feel like I could probably take off magic now, too. We can risk it. I swear I saw a star. What was it showing me? There it is. Oh, is this the last guy? Gilius? Yep. Look at this bird putting in work. You know all those D2 ravens are like talking shit about this one. They're like, what? Okay, what do we got going on here? I should probably go get my ring. Not that I would need it, but we'll go grab it. No, the Diablo 2 ravens are okay, but they're not shredding shit like this. Okay, I gotta open the door. Wait, what are you showing me? Oh, scrap. No, I was like, wow, that confused me for a second. That's one of those things I always just seem to have enough scrap for that one. And then you need some necklaces. Thank you. Okay, what do we got here? So this one is a beastkin, a lot of resists. What do I got rocking here? Yeah, we can just take this one, put it right here, and then put this one down here, put this down here. Throw that out like that, because, you know, don't really need to worry about selling that. Searching for a caravan driver. Isaac's hidden stash. I wonder what kind of fish that is. Because my first question is, what kind of fish is it? Why wouldn't I take that? Which doesn't make any sense. I'm willing to pick up random food. Just here and there. But there's a nice freshly cooked fish on a spit that I don't want. A little bit sus. Let's go see what's here first. I keep thinking the secret thing is like on some weird like dead end thing. I don't remember for sure. I'm so navigationally challenged, I have to always look. Alders. Okay, put those on. Good deal, good deal. All right. Feeling strong. Oh, wait. We're not maximizing our skill points. One, two, three, four. I just want this thing, and then we'll come back, I think, would be the play. So I'm almost to the, what is that, the hellhound or whatever? Which I don't much care for that one. But it's all I've got, so that's what we're using. Oh, it just feels like it dies too much. Okay. Which always feels weird. It feels like this bird should be the thing that dies the easiest. That thing's a tank. It's like a drone of death. Actually, should I... Hold on. I should turn in all these and then go underneath the... city. I feel like that's the more appropriate play. So then I go over here. Pick that up real quick, like. Where did I go? I swear I hit that one. Maybe I didn't. Okay. Scoot out through here, and then I talk to you, and you're like, oh, you do great. Here's some more people. You did a great job of killing. Here's some more people for you to kill.
Did you get the perfect? Well, good news is, since I'm clear of this.
I mean, it's quite impressive. I gave him, like, 5 stacks of junk, and I'm assuming I'm not dragging around that much wood. What kind of scrap was I carrying around? That. And then we go underneath this little fella and then we... Come on, bird. I'm getting punched, bird. I don't like that. I took damage. I lost 10 health. This bird is a failure. This build sucks. I took 10 points of damage. Disregard the fact I was just standing there and taking it. Forget which way you gotta go. I know you go down across the bridge or something. I didn't mean to make that portal, but oh well. I just realized something. I could, like, avoid doing that all the time if I wanted. Hold on a second. Could I? Hold on. Hold on. Controller. Quick bar. Can I turn that into quick? Can I? Well, no, it has to be two. Wait, hold on. No, five. Shit. Up. See, it feels like this will scroll up, but it's not. Oh, it is. It is. Look. And then you can take and make this like quick bar slot, whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9. What is that? 6, 8? 1. Hold on a second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. You can make this quick bar slot 8. Right? Wait. Yes. Oh, wait. We can fix it. We're going to change it to something else too. Sorry. This stupid hold position, which I don't understand what that's about. We're going to use that. Now we won't accidentally be doing those portals. Yeah. And look, I won't accidentally attack anything either. Proof is in the pudding. There we go. Making things happen. No, I know what the whole position is for, but what the heck do you need it for on a controller? If you want to hold your position, take your thumb off the stick. What? You mean you stop moving when you let go? So what are those? I just realized, what are those two? Oh, I get it. Are those the two skills that I don't have a button for? So it makes me wonder, how would I ever cast those? No, I love, that's like one of those features that, it's such a good feature. Being able to specifically pick whatever you want. Devil's Aquifer. Nothing ominous about the name of that. Thing just shotgunning the shit out of everything. Just seeing how many points I had. Not sure exactly what I'm going to need. Probably mostly physique, but I don't know for sure. God. Oh, that scared me for a second. I'm not gonna lie. I won't even pretend to lie. That scared me. Because in a way, that's sort of how I died before. I kind of got surrounded. A lightning rod. All this crap. It's just easier to pick it up and then go backwards later. Where you at, Corruptor? Wait, I have more levels. Wiggling our way over there. Next level. Another pet. It's exciting. Okay, it's really not that exciting, but I'd like to think that it's exciting. Look at him. You gotta love a game where you don't even have to attack. What do you want? Want one of those? I got one of those. Huh. Tormented Souls, rare amulets. Pierce resist. Okay, so I got that. I guess we can pour it out now, right? Oh, I just realized in all my infinite wisdom, I totally set it up wrong. This one. Supposed to be a personal rift gate. There we go. Go back to this spot right here. Turn in more stuff. Go over here. And I say here, I killed a big snake creature.
You're clearing up. Well done.
Now, you don't know if I actually did it, but you're just going to take my word for it that I killed it. Sure, I killed it. Do you have a trophy to prove that you killed it? No.
Good.
Just my word.
One of my scouts. Can you follow the rope?
Okay, so I am right here. That guy is looking a little swole. Okay, what all am I missing? Along Burrwitch Road. It's gotta be over here somewhere. Yeah, I heard there's like a tool that you can have like a checklist of all your like shrines or something. see? Like that guy there. How do I know that guy's legit? He's in a cage. That should be the first red flag. What do you need? I'll repair that. Oh shoot, here I am just wandering around. Could be dropping the razzle dazzle on shit. What should I put that in? B. That looks like a B kind of creature. B for Briarthorn. Yeah. Now to get real serious now. Look at this. We just hang out, tell stories, put on a podcast. No, I was trying to figure out, like, is there enough toggle skills or something? Because I'm going to run out of things to spend my points on if there's not any toggle skills or anything. I really wish you could walk with... Oh wait, you can get that bigger, can you? Yeah. Wish you could walk with the map open. It's one of those things I'm so used to having, it feels awkward when I don't have it. Oh, here's one of these. We'll do this. All this shit. Ridiculous. Who needs this much loot? Not to mention, where the hell am I carrying all this shit? Okay, that's the dynamite spot that I need dynamite for at some point. I don't know what it unlocks. Something amazing, I am sure. So where do I need to go? I need to go up and around, I think. Oh, shrine. So the question is, should I continue leveling this one all the way? Sure. Oh, it's one of these kind. This ought to be fun. Don't you fight a golem or something like that? Is that what's stopping me from progressing or something? Yeah. War shield, 23, all retaliation damage, defense. Crossing, heading out to the northeast. How do I get down there? Did I just walk past that? Wait a minute, this is just where I came from. Why does it do that? Wants me to secure, he wants me to portal back to town to turn in that quest. It bamboozles you into, like, which I just realized, if I would have just fixed the bridge and went across and continued on my way, I would have missed that one. Realize something. Does this? Oh, I see another star. Is this him?
Move along now, stranger.
Ingram, I'm here with this. Duncan needs it to help. Uh-huh. Ingram. Oh, so I guess if I help Duncan, is there a difference? I don't know, man. We're just... I guess, yeah, sure. I don't know if it matters. Who's coming in there popping caps at us? No, I'm just assuming that the blacksmiths probably have diverging paths, but they probably end up in the end doing the same thing. What am I trying to do? Get to this town? Wait, so confused. Took a wrong turn. Mud Row. Me and the missus are about to head out to Mud Row for the weekend. Got over here. Oh, what you need?
Well, I'll be.
I could use a cook. Sure. Yeah, I mean, you just said you can cook. I don't see you cook anything. I don't see any, like, spit with meat or anything. At least the Nagas. Why didn't we rift in some Nagas or whatever the snake people are, Slith? Because every one of them had a campsite with fish on it. He ain't got shit, but he just says he's a cook. So we're like, let's send you to town. Just kind of beep off and do it. Uh-oh. I see something. Something in the horizon. Something to kill. Oh, these must be the two Balros and Hagra. A rare metal. I guess we'll take that. That's a big spider. More big spiders. I feel like I'm really over level. I'm not really trying. It's my pets doing all the work. I'm just hanging out, walking along. Skills, shaman. So I'm looking for a waypoint, I guess. Oh, wait, is that it? Did we find it? Oh, shit. Okay, hold on. Ooh, shockwave sash. Okay. It's that weird thing, you just start killing things and you just kind of follow your pets, you know, whatever they want, you're gonna. So I got that, right? Report, okay, yeah. Can I go here? Turn in these quests. Okay. It was gruesome and bloody. Okay. Then what else do I gotta do? Luther, where are you at, Luther? Okay. Then I gotta go over here. Talk to this guy. Now, who's this guy over here? Oh, shit. Okay.
Have you found a rift? Good work. While you there have been warden crew.
Now we gotta go kill the warden. Okay. Well, we are making progress. Well, my pets are making progress. I'm just spectating the adventure.